एक रेगुलेशन इश्यू किया है जिसके मुताबिक प्रत्येक कॉल ड्रॉप पर जो कॉल जिसका कॉल ड्रॉप हुआ है उसको एक रुपए का हर्जाना देना होगा और ये हर्जाना 3 रुपए प्रतिदिन तक सीमित रहेगा।
सर अब कब से लागू होगा
ये? 1 जनवरी 2016 से लागू होगा।
TRAI हैज कम विथ रेगुलेशन नंबर 9 ऑफ 2015 वेयर बाय इन द केस ऑफ कॉल ड्रॉप इंसेंटिव डिसइंसेंटिव स्कीम हैज बीन फ्रेम्ड विच इज एप्लीकेबल टू 3 कॉल ड्रॉप इन ए डे। This particular regulation is going to become effective from next year. As far as the tariff is concerned, under the TRAI Act, the TRAI is the final authority. And once this regulation has been framed, this becomes the law of the land, binding on the operators and binding on the government. Therefore, we welcome it. We hope it will go a long way in addressing the concerns of the consumers. I will take this opportunity to appeal once again to all the operators to address the issue of call drops very, very seriously. When the Vodafone chief had come, I sensitized him equally. The Secretary of Telecom, Rakesh Garg, has also talked to all the operators and their owners. Whatever policy initiative had to be taken, we have taken already. There is spectrum trading, spectrum sharing guideline, all other issues of tower installation, government buildings are in place. The other liberalization guidelines are going to be in place very shortly. Therefore, on the policy initiative we have done, the operators need to do their own bit. Some have been done, a lot is required to be done. My office is monitoring it. I hope that the issue of call drops will become a thing of the past at the earliest.